Nikkei Daily Forecast, October 1st, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, fell initially during the session here on Tuesday, but bounced just above 16,000 to form a nice-looking hammer. That hammer suggests that we still have plenty of bullish pressure right here at 16,000, thereby telling us that the Nikkei is still a buy. We feel that this market eventually goes to 20,000, and at this point in time have absolutely no interest whatsoever in selling this market and have it as buy only.